Hi, I'd just like to review the essential questions assignment. So once you arrive at the Moodle, scroll down. Under session number one, you'll see graded assignments, group activity, scaffolding and essential questions, and then a link for download assignment guidelines. Click on that to open it up. And after a second or two, you should get the directions. So this assignment is both an investigation of essential questions and a model of essential questions. So if we look first, it gives you the essential question: does philosophy significantly impact human progress? If you're not familiar with essential questions, this should make more sense towards the end as you do your research. Note that I've given you an essential question, a unit question, and a series of content questions. So let's look at those first. The essential question is, does philosophy significantly impact human progress? In other words, do the mental models we use, maybe as a society, have an effect on how that society progresses, in what direction or to what extent? Next, we have a unit question. How does the nature of a learning task affect learning? Note that that's related to the essential question, but a slightly smaller, though still broad, question. Finally, we have the content questions, and sometimes I think of these as my lesson objectives. What it is that is measurable that I want students to walk away with. So let's go over these. Identify the defining attributes of essential, unit, and content questions. So you've got to be able to say what makes a question each one of these. Give examples of each type related to one topic. So you have an example here, and you should be making an example of your own, where you have a single subject that has an essential question, a unit question, and a series of content questions. Explain the relationship between the three types. Identify three good online resources for using essential questions and briefly comment on why you feel each resource carries its weight. And then finally, briefly describe how you might study the effects on student achievement between the traditional text and test unit and a unit that's driven by an essential question. Now let's look at what it is that you should be doing. So the assignment itself. This is assembled in a group of two or three. Those of us who couldn't be present in class, we're just going to do this individually. So you don't need to elect a note taker. And this is the meat of the assignment. Find a few online resources that help clarify for you the nature of essential, unit, and content questions. You will document the three best resources. And again, say why you think that those are particularly good resources, just briefly. Answer the five questions above and remember to include the three resources. When you're done, this says to email a copy of your completed assignment, but what we'd rather have you do is just take the assignment and use this essential question primer assignment to upload it. As I said, for those people who were not in class, you're just going to adjust this and do this assignment individually. So we'd like you to come away with a good knowledge of essential questions, what they are, what unit questions are, how they relate, and content questions. If there are any questions, of course, send me an email.